Hello friends, welcome to my show Ruhi's Food Mania. Today I am making Dilbahar chicken cutlets. For making the cutlets, I need the following ingredients: chicken, egg, chopped onion, chopped coriander, mint leaves, bread crumbs, mozzarella cheese, ginger garlic paste, chaat masala, black pepper powder and salt. Add all the ingredients in the chicken keema except breadcrumbs and egg and mix them all together. Make small heart-shaped cutlets with the help of water and coat them with breadcrumbs and egg and again with the breadcrumbs for making more crispy. Keep all the cutlets in the refrigerator for 1 hour before frying. Heat oil in a pan and fry the cutlets on medium heat or till they become crispy. My Dilbahar chicken cutlets are ready. You can enjoy it with my homemade garlic dip. Thanks for watching my video.